and I just realized that we have about 15 minutes left to do something awesome for your birthday.
Do you see the clock? 10 minutes left.
We have 10 minutes to do something. Really? We have 10 minutes to do something awesome for your birthday. So, for your birthday, we have assembled a cast of incredible, amazing people to tell you happy birthday. And if you would go to birthday well-wisher number one.
Happy birthday, Paul.
Yes, happy birthday, Paul. I can't believe you live to be another year older.
Hello, I'm Fox. I don't care about anything, because I'm Fox. But it turns out that I do care about your birthday. Happy birthday. Oh, quote. Birthdays are nature's way of telling us we've gotten older.
Hey, Mystic Seer guy, is it Paul's birthday?
Yes.
I.
I will devour you for your birthday, Fatagan! Fatagan! Birthday Fatagan!
Hi. Will doesn't read enough cyanide and happiness to know what I sound like, but I sure am wearing the fuck out of this fez.
Shit, wait. Okay, keep going. Go to the next guy. Go to the next guy.
Oh, anyway.
Go to the next guy.
Doot. It's Paul's birthday, and it is time for us to tell him happy birthday. It's Paul's birthday, and we should tell him that he is older, and that is really awesome, because he is our friend, and we love him all kinds of lots. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Happy birthday!
Woo! We love you, Paul. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Yay!
Happy birthday!